Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck, filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy boaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Out the back of his cranium.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck, filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my ass.
cranium. His house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that must have brought the lunch. They call up Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the rest. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fuck cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need
three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy monster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium. Packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs, not his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that was the rough to lunch. They call it Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the West. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fuck cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium. The second little piggy, his house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs, not his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that was the rough to lunch. They call it Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the rest. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fuck cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need
three little piggies to make a dressed up with $100 bills. A Richie is the devil, he never will admit it. So I'ma cut his hand off and slap his face with it. Opened up his door, he's sleeping in his bed. I grabbed a brick of gold and smacked it upside his head. He begged for his life, I told him it's too late. And tied his neck in a knot and watched him suffocate. Cause I need
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy boaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
Cut his hand off and slap his face with it. Opened up his door, he's sleeping in his bed. I grabbed a brick of
upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy monster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe.
his cranium.
His house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the pit.
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness, it cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine.
I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead. My might made a thump noise
cranium.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Tongue out the back of his cranium.
Volkswagen bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the pig.
me blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that was the rough to lunch. They call up Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the West. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fuck cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need
three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy monster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
Cause we need three little piggies to make a piggy pie. There's nothing like the smell when you hear a piggy pie.
upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
Suffocate, 'cause I need three little babies.